See him right now. He's gonna pay a big bucks later. How about Ebban Dorsey? Ephraim Dorsey on the turntable. And I just want to let y'all know, I'm gonna find out where they live, and I'm gonna steal all their saxophones. Because I know they're coming to get my gig. But I welcome them one more time for these young people. On the piano from North Carolina, born in Baltimore, Maryland, put your hands together for Andrew Adair, swing. This guy is also a lawyer, right? So it's incredible that he has so much talent on the piano. Jazz musicians, man.
I was a musician first, though.
He was a musician first. But you know, we have many, it always breaks my heart because we can't make the kind of money that we need to make to sustain this music in the world. And I blame America, I have to do it. Tell everybody, wake up. It's a brand new day. Wake up, everybody's a brand new day. Get up, everybody's a brand new day. Wake up, it's a brand new day. Anyway, he's just so talented. He got another career. We're happy to have him up here playing with us and sticking with the music and developing his musicality all day long, you know. Put your hands together for Andrew Adair again. On the bass, talented, showing off and showing out. And sweating. Sweat to the oldies. You got a whole lot of meaning for that. Put your hands together for him. Zack Pridw on the bass. Zack Pridw is making us proud. Check him out, wow. On the drums, Tiffin, I've known him for a long time, since he was about 18 years old, something like that. And now he's 22. Put your hands together for Baltimore's own John Lamkin, hold the floor down. Making it happen. Come on, y'all, that's your homeboy, John Lamkin. He put this together, man, John Lamkin. On the saxophone, we all love this music. Everybody on this bandstand, and I know those young people do as well, and everybody in the house, we love this music, so. You know, make them. They have to pay a lot of dues to play this. This ain't easy, you gotta practice a lot. I practice a lot, you know. But I love this music, and that's what you gotta do. I come from New Orleans, Louisiana, the city that jazz built. We love gumbo, alligator. Coffee, Hilton Clay, Jimmy Allen, Congo Square, jazz music, second line music, all that stuff, all balled into one. That's me, Donald Harrison, the big chief. We don't need a bandstand, but I want y'all to give yourselves a round of applause. Everybody, come I'm gonna put it on my Facebook page, Baltimore Swinging. Y'all don't hear about that. Baltimore is swinging. Y'all got a spirit here. When I first came to the Left Bank Jazz Society, y'all have a special spirit here for this music. And I need it. Chicago got a spirit, Baltimore got a spirit. And it's you guys from the Left Bank who are the foundation of that spirit. What y'all did here, man, it's historic. And I wish I could see it in so many other places. So I'm talking to you. Help us. We need some help. Thank y'all for coming out. Love y'all. Good night. And it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that smell. It just don't.